Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to change a male papaya plant into a female papaya plant. So in front of me I've got a male papaya tree. You can see here there are some male flowers. You see a male flowers that is growing on it, and I'm going to try to change it to make it a female plant in order for it to produce some fruits. So I've already watched some technique on how you can do it, this. So I'm going to try it and watch me till it's end, because I'm going to try to see if this technique will work on how to change a male papaya plant into a female one. So stay with me and keep watching. So here I've got two sticks. I'm going to peel out this outer layer here. Just peel it out. And on other stick, I'm also going to peel it out. Okay, so now we have got two sticks. We have already peeled out all of this outer layer, all of those back materials, and make sure that you make some narrow ending at its end, some narrow shapes, so that when you try to put it and to squeeze it on a papaya tree, it can be able to penetrate through it. So let's move on to see what will happen. So now we are now in front of our papaya tree. You can see it around. So the place where you are going to put your sticks, don't put it on this green part here. Also don't put it on this white brown color here. Put it in the middle, in between those green parts and those lower parts of the papaya tree. So I'm going to pinch these two sticks. One I'm going to pinch it here, and another one I'm going to pinch it here. So let's do it. One stick, I'm going to squeeze it here. Hold on your tree, make sure that it doesn't fall off. Because if you use a lot of force, you can actually break your whole papaya tree. So hold it from the bottom a little bit and start to squeeze it. You can even use your hand like this. Yeah. Get the stone. So now you can see it. The first stick go all the way throughout onto this other side. And this is the second stick. I'm going to put it perpendicular to the first one. So I'm going to push it maybe from this side or from this side. Either way, it will still work. So I'm going to put it at this part here, and it will come out on this side. Yeah. Okay, so now we have completed our task. Now you can see we have made something like a cross here. If I try to move on this side, our sticky has gone all the way throughout this side. This one has gone above it. So I have to wait for a little couple of weeks. I don't know, I will come back after 3 weeks or 1 month to give you some feedback to see if this male papaya flowers will fall off and to allow some female flowers to come up and produce some fruits. So I don't know if this technique will work for me, but wait for feedback. If I do a feedback video, I will put it on this channel. So that's it, and see you next time.